Just starting up now, made a short video, I don't know. Come on, camera, work. I need a good camera angle here, but obviously doesn't want to work, but here we go. Right, look around. Well, what a start. Vital hit here. Bleed rate high, 50 to 75. And we've got a dead doe here. And we have hit the other guy. Okay. Well, that's one way to start. One dead. Let's go have a look at this buck that I hit. Don't know if it was that good, but, had to try and get a hit on him. Right, did we hit him though? No, that's the wrong one. Oh, I'm going forward. There we go. Nope. Where's his blood? I watched him go down. It's just finding his blood. Nope, that's not blood. Is it this way more? We'll just shut this. Thank you, guys. It's really annoying. Not for me, anyway. You can do that. Okay, so can't find this buck. What's this? This is it here. We've hit him. I need one. Found his tracks. No matter of tracking this beast. That was poor shooting for me. It really was. I thought he was going to come into bow range, but he didn't. Okay, so let's keep on tracking this. Oh wait, is there anything there? No. Nope. Just trying to stay ahead. Oh, yep, 50 to 75. Okay, I'm trying to keep this low episode. There he is! We've got a buck. What a start. Buck down. And I say, buck down. So, well, that was quick. So, I don't think he's going to be anything good, but. Oh. It skimmed him. So, that wasn't a good shot. How many was he? He was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's a 12 pointer, I think. Oh, nice, even tops on him. Well, that's nice. Okay. That's another deer down. Oh, that's a big coyote. Come out, wherever you are. He's sitting in there, I can tell you now. Hey, I'm running off. Might actually Well, he's not gonna come out, which is very annoying. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over here and have a look at all this. Oh, I don't want this one. Nope. What time is it? It's 5, so it is pretty late, but it's in game time, so you know. Not in real time, in game time. Wow, that was a great start though. Oh, here we go, got a doe. Okay, let's try and get a hit on this doe again. Down there, I see it. Not much wind. We need to get down, we're gonna get as far as we can here. I think she just did this. Perfect wind. She's just here somewhere, I can't. Oh, there we go. I want my shots under 200 if I can. Yep, I don't like them. If we go around here, stay around this bush line here. Oh, here we go. What's this? 2 minor buck. So it's just all coming from any distance. I'm liking this buck though. It's a buck there. I need a range on this buck. So I'm just gonna put that right under here. Anything out here? I see it's just a, I can come up really quickly. Ooh. He is a very, yeah, about 300. What I'm gonna do, I'm actually gonna take this hind. This doe actually. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Must be female ball. Find her. This buck still be here. There he is. Well, they're both great shots, so I'll take that.
Let's go find them.
And then we might end the episode there. Wow. That was a very full on episode. Surprised how many things I get. Just a short amount of time. You know, that was a good shot in that buck, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty damn pleased about that. Chuffed. Pretty chuffed about that. So, go see if we can track these two down, and then we got a female moose. Is it there? I don't even care about moose. Our pistol long, but I won't shoot them. If I'm lucky I get a shot at it now, but no, I don't want one. So I'll quickly try and find these. It's moose. Oh, it's a big moose. Not my biggest one, they were saying, but it's a big track. Oh, here we go, real blood. Flesh wound. We anything cool from it. And Trixie on this way. So, let's carry on. And then she went up here. It's my dough. My dough. Here's my dough. I'm just gonna put a mark. Bye!